Hi, it's Mitch from PickDawgz.com here with your free pick in the Alabama A&M versus Southern college basketball matchup on Monday, February 24th, 2020. PickDawgz.com is our website. We've got free picks in every game every day, so be sure to stop by and check it out. And of course, here on YouTube, I do more free pick videos than anyone, so be sure to subscribe to our channel. But let's get to this one between Alabama A&M and Southern. And, you know, Alabama A&M 7-17 on the season, while Southern 12-15. These are teams that played major out-of-conference schedules, so to have losing records at this point, no big surprise for a lot of these SWAC teams, even though they're really not that bad of teams. Alabama A&M is 5-3 at home straight up and against the number, and 15-9 against the number overall this season, while Southern 12-15 on the season, just 3-14 on the road, but 8-6-3 against the number on the road, and 7-2-1 against the spread in their last 10 games, where they've gone 8-2 straight up. You know, I think this game is a coin flip, though, and I think that even though Alabama A&M is 7-17, they seem to be okay, you know, at covering spreads. And, you know, when we look at Southern's record at 3-14 on the road and 8-6-3 against the number on the road, that means that they've been road dogs in most of those situations. So here they are favored by 2.5 points, and I know it's just 2.5, but 2.5 is just the right number for us. We're going to take it with Alabama A&M, and that's going to be my free pick. This is Mitch. Thanks for joining me. Be sure to check out all of our free picks at PickDawgz.com, and be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel and join us on the live show at 10 a.m. Eastern Standard Time. I give out tons of free picks on that show, so be sure to join us and subscribe.